like it didn't have a lot of water.
Nicole Birch thought she could get through. But the fast-moving stormwater runoff at Cicero and Grand, like so many other viaducts across Chicago, floating cars and trucks off the pavement.
The Good Samaritan pushed me over here, but I've been sitting here since 12:30.
Tow truck drivers too busy performing rescues.
Everywhere this kind of thing happening?
Everywhere. All through the city of Chicago.
Despite the rapidly rising water, Sanchez and his team at All Zion's Towing Company going to the aid of a stranded motorist.
That was a crazy thing for you guys to do, to jump in there.
Yeah, and we came out there, helped them out, got them up out of there.